Next we have codomain. Now codomain is all elements of set B. Here the relation is from A to B, not from B to A. There is a difference in relation from A to B and the relation from B to A. When we are saying that R is a relation from A to B, it means R is a subset of Cartesian product of A and B. But when we are saying R is a relation from B to A, it means R is a subset of Cartesian product of set B and A. So there is a difference in both the relation. So here we are defining a relation from A to B. So in this case, all elements of set B are in the codomain of relation. It means the codomain of relation R is basically the set, or the second set. In this case, it is the set B. Then we have range. Let's draw that diagram once again, in which we have four elements A1, A2, A3 and A4, and we have six elements in B. So this is set A, this is set B, A1, A2, A3, A4, here we have B1, B2, B3, B4, B5 and B6. And the relation A1 is related to, they can be related in any arbitrary manner like this one. Now in this case, the range is defined as range of relation R is B, such that B belongs to B, where AB belongs to R for some A belongs to A. It means the collection of elements of set B which are related to set A is known as range of relation R. So in this case, range is B1, B2, B3 and B5. B4, B6 are not included in the range because they are not related to set A. So now it is clear, we have three terms. First, domain. Domain, the relation is from A to B. So domain is the set of the element of A, of set A, which are related to the set B. So it includes A1, A2, A3. Then we have codomain. Codomain means all elements of set B. Then we have range. Range means the elements of set B which are related to the set A. So now we can clearly differentiate between these two terms, these three terms. Out of these three terms, later on we will use only two terms, domain and range. So whether we are saying that we have a relation from set A to B, or whether we have a function, we will use these two terms, domain and range. Domain belongs to set A and range belongs to set B. We have defined the relation from a set A to a different set B. What about the relation in a set? Means relation in the same set. So relations in a set. Suppose when we are saying that R is a relation from A to B, means we have a relation R which is from A to B. If B is equal to